And I always like to arrange my icons. I'm gonna put all the game engines in one row. Unreal Engine, and here's my world. Let's open my world screen and let's play it. And here is my world. This is an alpha build, and this is a Kickstarter. Whoa, it's connecting. Here it is. Wow. What does that say? Welcome to the hub. You can attack with a weapon. Whoa, I couldn't read that. That's too fast. Oh, if I click again. Chicken. Can I cut the tree? Can I cut the tree? Now, this is a Kickstarter. You can select different characters. Whoa, you can host a multiplayer. You can create your own world. And you can join other people. Join multiplayer. Wow. Let's go try to make a game. Let's make a new world. Oh, if you press shift, you can run. The world 0001. So, how do we make a world? Escape? What's escape? Oh, okay, we get to build stuff. Let's play some mountains. The secret mountain. We can't, oh, okay, I can fly to make the world. And let's see, we can place buildings. What kind of buildings? Fantasy buildings. Schmal houses. Big houses. Houses covered on snow, but that wouldn't make sense, so how can I delete that? Delete? Okay. Delete button works. If you hold the R button, you can rotate. I'm building the wall of China. For my new empire.
Your new empire?
It's mountains. This is... what is this here? Oh, okay. Okay, so this is... Alright, so this is the ambience. Okay. Yeah, the first one. I'm gonna leave the first one. Because it's very colorful. The mushroom land. Thing with mushrooms. Weapons. Portal over here somewhere. And the portal exit. It will bring you out here. We can place trees. If you hold shift, you can't place many trees. Or in front of the evil trees. Let's see what else we got here. We got friendly. Oh, we can have villagers. Let's place some people here. Let's zoom in so we can... Now to remind you that this is not finished yet. This is on its very early stages. Was a village without the chickens. You got to have a lot of chickens. Let's add a few fat guys. Oh, there's no girls. I want to add some girls here because these guys are going to get very lonely. They could date the chickens. And let's see what else we got here. Whoa, we got the evil people. All right, we're going to put a couple of evil guys out in... Behind the evil forest. All right, we're going to put skeletons. Yeah, some skeletons. I like a lot of them. Add this one to be the boss or something. He's gonna be like out here in the back. Like, say, here. Rotate it. If I press escape, I can return to play mode. Wow, I'm here now. The village, just like that. Hey! Friendly villager. I used to be an adventurer like you, but I forget how to read. Hey, he's still happy. Be aware of the blight. What is the blight? Oh, he wants to talk to me. I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I got hit by a sparrow or something. Wow, it looks pretty good. It didn't seem like a whole lot when I was making this, but now I can see that this is going to be awesome. And the cool thing is that other people can play the worlds. Okay. Sort of like Roblox. Hey, skeletons, would you like to fight? Oh, son of a gun. This one is a strong one. Do I have grenades or something? Run away. Run away. Those guys mean business. See if I can take him out. Maybe I put too many of them. Oh no, he's right behind me. Son of a... What are you? Oh no, they got me. Wow, that was brutal. I think I made it too hard. Should have made it easier. All right. Oh, no, you don't. I am going to go back there and, like, find these evil things. Okay, I think I put way too many of them. I think that's supposed to be, like, a boss or something. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, son of a... Okay, he got me again. Oh, he gets tired. Okay, so if you hold shift, you can run, but you get tired. Wait a second, I had different weapons. Three. Oh, I have a shield. Now let's see who's boss. Oh no, the shield only lasts for so long. Run away, run away, run away. Run, run, run. This is actually scary. Okay, he's coming back. I got that one.
Yes.
Darn it. Oh, maybe I sneak up behind him. Oh no, run away, run away. My health is not coming back. Oh no, they are following me. Let's see, face the music. Oh, they got me again. Sneak attack. Oh no. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Sneak attack. Oh no, they're following me now. Shields. Attack. Run away. Oh, he can roll. He can roll. You press control and he can roll. Hey there, guys. What's up, everybody? What's up? What's up? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Them. Alright, so here is the AppGameKit website. And here is the Kickstarter for My World. Whoa, where did you go? Now, this is gonna be a bit like Roblox, except for this is going to be a bit more polished. Here it is, the game creators. If you want to back the project, I will leave a link down in the description below. Alright, so that's it for the Kickstarter for My World. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.